agreeing with that.
And I am quite frankly sick and tired of listening to Hollywood Hogan and Eric Bischoff to come out here and cry and complain and making excuses. Now, following their interview, I just came from Sting's dressing room, and yes, he is in the building here tonight.
Oh, yeah. How about that?
That's good news.
Eric Bischoff, Hollywood Hogan, you want solutions? Well, Sting said if there is even the slightest cloud of controversy hanging over this situation, there is a way to fix that.
And what might that be, Mr. Chairman?
Sting has authorized me to come out here and to state that he is willing to put the title on the line here tonight in Baltimore. So, Eric Bischoff, put up or shut up. You, Hollywood Hulk Hogan, or anybody else from the NWO that wants to come out here, Sting is willing to face you right here tonight on WC Nitro in Baltimore.
That is unprecedented, ladies and gentlemen. I can hardly believe it. You heard from J.J. Dillon, Sting challenging any member come out of the NWO. He will put the bell on the line. I can hardly wait to get a reaction for that one.